Have you ever failed to learn something?
Yes.
How did you overcome that? Today, by end of this speech, I'll give you three key strategies if you want to learn a new skill. Mr. Toastmaster, my fellow Toastmaster and most honored guest, since childhood, I wanted to learn cycle. I tried to learn. My friends tried to help me, but they all failed. Do you know the concept of rental car? Came from a small town in India. It was a small cycle shop which used to rent cycle for a few rupees, and I was their loyal customer. I'll rent the cycle, try learning, and return empty-handed. And this went on for a few years until I passed high school. My happy father took me for a surprise. Guess what? It was a cycle shop. There were all brands, colors, and sizes of cycle. The red, green, blue, small, medium, extra large. And then he handed me the key to the perfect one, the Hercules MTB 500, a blue one. Here you go, son. Thank you, Papa. You earned it. Now I've got some work, so I'm going. Please take the cycle home. What? Can you imagine a person who doesn't know how to ride a cycle taking a cycle 3 kilometers from shop to home? It was a hell of a ride. But I eventually learned the cycle. And I learned my first lesson. If you're gonna buy a cycle and you don't know how to ride a cycle, hire a driver. And I also discovered the T of the TIC principle, which is the trust. If you want to learn something, you want to trust either yourself or get somebody who can trust you. You know, I learned cycle because my father trusted me that I will reach home safe. Years moved on. Guess, teenage. My next fantasy was a motorbike. As all my friends had bike, I also wanted to learn a motorbike. Why? Because it gives you liberty. It's fast and saves pocket money. As you know, I have a habit of failure, so I failed learning motorbike as well. And in 2007, when I got my first job in Bangalore, I took my friend to a bike agency and make sure he's not leaving me this time. I bought the bike of the year, the black Honda CBSi. My friend drove me back home. Thank you, Shivam. You are so kind to bring the bike home. Can you also do me a favor and teach me how to ride a bike? Sure. Shivam didn't know what was in store for him. Now you need to know about Shivam. Shivam was working 12 to 14 hour shift. So he'll leave house at 8 a.m. and come back by 10 p.m. And I would be waiting at the gate, all excited and pumped up to learn motorbike. Day one, come on, let's go. Day two, you could feel. Day three, I'm sorry, Haridos, it's not working out. I'm sorry. And then I learned the next lesson. you want to, I forgot to tell about my exact problem of the bike. Now my problem of the bike was the kickstart. So if you know the kickstart of the bike, if you kick slow, the bike will not start. And if you kick high, the bike will hit the wall. So after my friend deserted me, I actually took out the bike on my own and eventually learned it. And that's how I learned the second skill. If you're gonna get a bike, get the one with the self-start. Also, I discovered the I of the TIC principle, which is the initiative. You know, at times, if you want to learn something, you need to come out of your comfort zone. You need to take initiative, take that first step, and then you learn. Years passed on. This was November 2012, and by this time, probably you would have guessed my next vehicle.
Car.
Thank you. November 2012 was when I was getting married, and like all married couples, I wanted to take my would-be wife on a long drive. I'll be sleeping in night and watching dreams. Dear, I'm taking you to the long drive in a pollution-free green roads. And the stereo is having a music and we are having fun. Guess what? I didn't know how to drive a car. So, I enrolled in the driving class twice. My problem was, when I was driving the car, I was used to hitting some stationary objects, like some parked rickshaws. One day, when I was frustrated with myself, I went to my wife and said, "Honey, it looks like it will take decades before I take you to that long drive." She said, "Don't worry. Let's start tomorrow." And from the next day onwards, my wife took the risk to accompany me in my car practice every morning. Yeah. I will be driving very slow and she will be alert watching that I'm not hitting any rickshaws. And this is how I learned my third and final lesson. By any means, get married. I also learned or discovered the C of the TIC principle, which is the companion. At times, you need to have someone accompany you if you want to learn something. Had my wife not accompanied me in my car driving, probably I would still be hitting rickshaws. So my friends, remember, if you want to learn something, you need to have someone's trust, you need to take initiative, and also get a companion. Remember to have TIC.